he's followed her up, and he's followed her down, and it's into the room where she lay. She hadn't the strength for to flee from his arms, nor the tongue for to answer him nay. Go bring me some of your father's gold, and some of your mother's fee, and we'll go to the north country, and there we'll married be. She mounted on the fine white horse, and he on the dapple grey. They rode till they came to the sweet waterside, 3 long hours for day. Light off, light off, my pretty fair maid, light off, said he. For 6 king's daughters have I drowned here, and the 7th you shall be. Take off your gay silk gown, and hang it on the tree. For it is too fine, and it costs too much, to rot in the salt, salt sea. Turn your back, you false young man, and turn your face to the tree. It is not right that a villain like you a naked woman should see. As he turned round and looked around to view the leaves on the tree, with all the strength this fair maid had, she threw him into the sea. Lie there, you false young man, lie there in the room of me. If 6 king's daughters you have drowned here, the 7th has drowned thee. Then she's mounted up on the fine white horse, and she led the dapple grey. She rode till she came to her father's gate, just 1 hour day. Then up spoke her pretty Polly Bird, in the chamber where she lay, saying, pretty Polly, what makes you wake so long before it's day? Lie still, my pretty Polly, and don't you tell tales on me. And your cage shall be made of the merry green gold, and the door of the best ivory.